This is the second video of the day. Like I'm saying, we're doing the cactus plants today. I have approximately four, I believe. The video I'm going to working around, but I haven't been able to find this, so we'll just concentrate on these right now. This one is called the climbing cactus. I was able to get bloom with the other year, but just after the bloom had gone up very long, I have yet to not been successful in capturing, because the bloom only last a day or so. But just keeping track of all the cactus plants with this particular viewing. And this one's called the climbing cactus. What it likes to do is attach itself. I have it on solitaire palm trees, and they're just growing rather nice. For a company, I gave it a climbing orchid. I believe it was a pink color orchid I got when it was tropical garden. So this is the climbing cactus. Unknown color flower at the moment, but we will capture it and put it up when we finally bloom. And thank you for stopping by. I have a pot of these, a circular one, but unfortunately I'm going to donate this to the Circle Society, because every time I touch the pot, I look inside trying to pull these little, barely make them out, but they go red in the fingertips when I touch them. I always never have my gloves on, so to handle these things, wear gloves. Thank you. Stop by. Make a comment, subscribe to the channel, and share the video. Thank you. Bye-bye.